Hello everybody, LegoBuddies here. Today I'm going to show you how to do the super flip pattern on all the cubes 3 through 7. So what this pattern is you're basically just going to be flipping each one of the edges. Just the edges, only the edges. And so, what it starts with is you just do a move, a middle layer move. Usually it is an M move like this, and then a U prime move. You just do that over and over and over again with a couple cube rotations. But I actually came up with a slightly better way to do it, utilizing finger tricks better. You do M prime U instead of M U prime. And that just allows you to better do finger tricks. You can do middle layer, thing like that. And so I'm going to show you how to do this on all these cubes. And how you do it on a 4x4 is exactly the same as on a 3x3. Unfortunately, there's no better way to do it. You just do it as if this were the one middle layer. A 5x5, you do it as if it were 3x3, and then do it another time in the middle layer. 6x6 is just like a 5x5, and then 7x7, you do it once again in a different way, and then once again in a different way. And it ends up looking really cool, especially on the higher layer ones. So, let's start with the 3x3. So what you do is M prime U, M prime U, M prime U, M prime U. And then you do a couple of cube rotations. So it starts like this. I'll write up what it is here because I don't really know. That, and then Y prime like that, and then M prime U, M prime U, M prime U, M prime U. Let's do those two moves 4 times. And then cube rotation again, M prime U, M prime U, M prime U, M prime U. And there you go, you have it. So what it is it's 2 moves repeated 3 times with 2 cube rotations in between. And that's it for the 3x3. So now for the 4x4, it's exactly the same. So M prime U, 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 M prime U. And there you go. It's done on a 4x4. It's that simple. Now for a 5x5. So this is where things get a little bit complicated. And so what you want to do is middle layer, just like that, every single layer, just one single part on the outer side, and then you do a single layer on top, and then you just do the M prime U all the way down, and do it on this orientation too, and then finally on the last orientation, just like that, and now you do the same thing, only you do a double layer move, so just kind of like double on each side, so it turns out to be a single, and then double on top. So single, double, single, double, single, double. Rotation stays the same the whole time. And there you go. Now onto the 6x6. This actually turns really badly, so I'm not going to do it, but it's exactly the same thing on the 5x5, just pretending that this middle part is the middle layer. The same thing as the 5x5, just do the same on the 6x6. So now, on the 7x7, it's pretty much the same thing, except you do middle layer with everything, you do, just like on the 3x3. And now you do it again, just as you did in the 5x5, just using the second layers, just the same thing as a 3x3, only the way that you did it on the 5x5. And now one more time, just 3 layers in this time. So a single layer, and then all 3. And there we go. That looks very, very cool. And this is a great pattern for beginners, because even a beginner can do it on a 7x7. It may look a little bit confusing in the middle, but really, you're just doing the same thing a bunch of times over and over again. And I really recommend learning it, learning the cube rotations and everything, because it's just 2 moves, really. 4 moves, including the rotations. You just have to memorize how to do them. And that's pretty much it. But wait, how do you undo it? So, actually, let's start with the 3x3. So, you don't have to do anything backwards at all. Just do M prime U, M prime U, M prime U, M prime U. Same cube rotation. Do that all around. Because the pattern, all that it's doing is flipping the pieces, flipping them again, we'll just put it back to the original position. 4x4, again, you can just do it like... Yep, literally exactly the same thing, because it's the exact same pattern, really. And then once you get to the 5x5 and anything higher, what you want to do is undo the middle layer first, just like that. And then undo the outer layers. Like that. Then 7x7, same thing as the 5x5, or 6x6. And then for the 7x7, use the same thing, only you do middle layer, and then outer, or like center-ish layer, and then like actually outer layer. And that's how you do the super flip pattern and undo it on all of these cubes. Of course, anything like a 2x2 or smaller, of course, won't work because it's just a 2x2 and doesn't even have edges. Well, it has edges, but they're internal. And so yeah, definitely learn this video, or learn this algorithm that I showed in this video. But anyway, if you want to see more pattern videos like this or any other videos in general, leave a comment down below. That's how I got the idea for this video, from a comment from a viewer. And so leave a comment down below. And if I think that it's good enough, I'll make it, and I'll make it into a video like this, and give a tutorial for everyone. And, anyway, if you have any other questions in the comments, also leave those in the comments below. If you like this video, leave a like down below to show me that you liked it, and subscribe to be notified when a future video like this comes out. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!